What is up, it's your boy Karma Ganja. Apparently I have a problem pressing the record button, so I just did a whole spiel. I'm gonna do it again. We are in Dirty Karma Studios. J-Dot's finally here today. We're working on the recording studio, getting it all soundproofed. Yesterday I did shit in here by myself, like the curtains that are here. Also I did the black trim that's there. Bang. We got some cool shit planned for today. Keep watching the video. Check out what we're doing at Dirty Karma Studios in North Providence, Rhode Island. Gang. Don't play with me, I swear to God, these rhymes I spit legit. If a nigga talking that shit, then I swear to God, you'll get hit. The one and only J-Dot Beats. All the work in progress, baby, but we getting there.
I put auto tune on your vocals for that.
Oh, on that one?
Mm-hmm.
Shit, that's what I'm saying.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm gonna do it all, man. That sounds good either way.
She won the 2 weeks, I gave her the cash. She sent me new niggas, I slime on her ass. She mixed the Admiral with the shroom cap and the pill. Love how the bitch bad, hate it when she mad. Loving how she feel. Loving how the nigga spin himself one time, man, she know the real. Loving how a bitch act the same after money coming from the deal.
Alright, so change of plans. I was gonna go to the market and all this other stuff with my lady. But we're actually gonna focus on the recording studio because my lady wants to go later. She's like, whatever. But anyways, grab a couple of supplies, come back to the studio, do a couple things, and then we'll update you, you know what I'm saying, beautiful people, on everything we doing. Stay tuned.
All right, so we in the whip. We heading out, you know what I'm saying?
Gotta go to Dollar Tree real quick. We gotta go to fucking Home Depot, grab a couple things. That's all I'm gonna say, because you know what I'm saying? You gotta watch other videos to actually get the projects. Mm-hmm. If you watch these videos, you're pretty much just getting us running around and looking cute. You know what I'm saying? So, gang, you can watch that too. Run it up. But yeah, we out of here. We're going to the store.
Gang.
I was gonna empty it. Oh, yeah, actually, no, it's clean ones. All right, so we are in. We didn't go to Home Depot. We went to Lowe's. I like these ones better. We trying to get a carriage. God damn. What the hell is going on here? Oh my shit.
Huh? I said it's funny because it's built like a Home Depot too.
Oh, yeah. The lumber. Lumber shit is generally this way. Alright, so we are in the cheap ass section of.
You need this too.
This
bro.
Shit.
You put the wood in the middle?
I'm trying to find a good piece of wood for the roof of our thing for the Lolo. We're actually going to be setting up a Galaxy Starlight ceiling. So check out our DIY video. We'll have it linked somewhere over here. Over here somewhere. And then yeah, that's pretty much it. Sorry, Lowe's. But that was way too expensive. So we ended up coming back to Home Depot. So Jada thinks he found our lumber that we need to grab. So we will see. And unfortunately it looks like it might be the same price. But we'll see, we'll see. We'll take a look. Apparently Jada and I are at Home Depot trying to get some lumber back to the studio, which with the type of car that we have is not freaking working. I'm in the tool section trying to figure this out. Nonetheless, it's very exciting, so stay tuned. We're getting this bitch on there. It's probably gonna take me another 30 seconds to figure it out. Next step is painting these echo boards. I'm gonna go spray paint them. Work in progress. Yeah.
Keep